I'm going to turn Leo into a gingerbread man. Then I will eat him. Ha 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 ha. Stop right there, Ginger Boy. I'm going to turn you into a gingerbread man and I will eat you. That means, no more ginger boys around this daycare center. Now prepare to die.
No 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 no. Please Caillou, don't do it. What? No 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 no. Wah 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 wah.
Okay. Now time to eat this ginger.
Wow.
Yummy 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 yummy. That ginger cookie was delicious.
Caillou. How dare you turn my ginger twin into a cookie? That's so fucking it. I'm calling your parents. Go home right fucking now. Hello. Boris. Your son Caillou ate one of his friends in daycare. He's now suspended for 2 years. Can you please ground him for this? Oh, okay then. Thanks. Bye-bye.
Caillou. We are really disappointed in you. How dare you turn Leo into a gingerbread man then eat him? That was not really nice to do. That's so fucking it. You are now grounded.
Go to bed now and stop crying like a baby. You 4-year-old piece of shit.